배웠네.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Legends gameplay. Right now, I'm about to get into the new Kakarot story. So they just added this to the game. Also, make sure you guys head on over to my new merch store. A link to it will be in the description, and get you guys some merch. All right, let's see here. Battle 1, level 300. Well, kind of overkill, but so be it. Kakarot. Vanishing Gauge. Vanishing Gauge. Getting hit by an enemy arts attack will instantly restore your Vanishing Gauge. I like when they be talking shit.
That's impossible. You'll never be like this.
That's impossible. Nope is actually quite real. I still think they should add voiceover to like the cutscenes in the main story. That'd be dope. But it'll probably add a whole bunch of unnecessary space to the game. It's the strongest in the universe. Is it Cell? So it's looking like they're just giving out money. I wonder how high this goes up. Oops, I was supposed to switch. Oh well. Oh well, forgot. Cell's doing the finger to the head meme. $12.50. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force. Jace Bata. Raccoon Cool Dow.
had some decent strength.
Danger. Oh, we've hit the danger level, huh? Super difficult. First time reward. Maybe super difficult if you don't have a good amount of strong characters. I wonder when the new Dragon Ball Heroes is coming out, because the last episode, Goku got wrecked by the chick that emerged from those crystals. He got stabbed to death. Beaten by a child. Five Master Pack Man. Receive one wrong person, star one as first time clear reward. New title acquired. Wrong person, strike attack plus 10, all character statuses plus 10. Oh, that's interesting. You know what, so maybe that's what those things are. They give like boosts to your characters. I saw those in like the shop. Pretty interesting, I guess. I got that baseball Yamcha too. I just have to get enough souls to max him out, and then he'll probably be like my fourth strongest purple character, probably. I get around to it eventually, though. Vanishing Steps cannot evade all attacks, such as ranged attacks. Yep, especially if you try to vanish and then the attack is like a mid to close range attack, like Krillin or Frieza's or Janemba's, you're gonna get hit. Come on, attack. Yeah. Receive 5 training weights. So the next major battle must be probably 2000. Probably at level 2000. This may take some time. Wi-Fi connection is recommended. It's crazy how they roll out these new speeds for phones, and then the previous speed that you had on the phone like slows down. I remember when 4G was like the latest and greatest thing, and now they got this 5G they're trying to roll out, and it seems like 4G then slowed down.
I say it, then you must die. You have no one to
prove. Oh, he wasn't done talking shit. I wanted to hear what he had to say. Ginyu Forest, Ginyu! That's all you got. Good beat. Best in the universe! Yeah, I wanted to hear what he had to say. He said a saying. So you must die. And then he was gonna say something else, and then wasn't, and then he attacked. Really attacked. Like, I wanted to hear what he had to say. You gonna interrupt? It's not very polite. Not very polite at all. Kua. Kura, Kura. I wonder if they're gonna ever make cooler cannon.
They say ignorance is bliss. In your case, it's death.
They say ignorance is bliss. In your case, that means death. Yeah, I like when they be talking a crap. They say ignorance is bliss. Well, in your case, it means death. A Saiyan, so you must die. It's funny how all the characters have something bad to say about Saiyans because they know their potential, so they have to kill him early, otherwise, you know, it's the end of the road for whoever crossed their path. Broly versus Broly. Actually, we have canon Broly versus non-canon Broly. Kakarot! It's funny how Goku's crying drove Broly insane to where he only responds to that. It's strong. Sound like he even brainwashed. Yeah, it's strong. I am Groot. Okay, 1800, huh? Frieza, Cell, Super Saiyan, Black, Goku, how shall I say, Goku Black, he's not actually Super Saiyan, yet at least. Ultimate Shuck. Ooh, I like the sound of that. I will spare not a single Saiyan monkey. So you got? Courage one position.
What do you say? Fancy working for me.
Ironic, because he does for a time end up working for Frieza. Receive one wrong person, 2 stars, first time clear reward. Plus 20. All character status is plus 20. I wonder if that just like automatically applies. I'm guessing it does. I don't see how you would equip that. Alright, time to refill the gauge. Battle bonus characters. I actually have most of these characters too, I think. Very cool. Inflict damage up 100, 200. I actually have that Piccolo as well. But. Just fight. Yep, I think I have at least 2 of those characters. I want to see what Captain Ginyu has to say. Hopefully his dialogue doesn't get interrupted prematurely. Because he says, a Saiyan. So you must die, and then something after that. See what happens.
A Saiyan, then you must die. You have no one to blame but your miserable self.
Okay, cool. You have no one to blame but your miserable self. That's funny. So as long as I don't press nothing, it'll continue. You ain't beating this. Ah, he countered it. What an asshole.
That's impossible! You had some decent strength.
He said, you have no one to blame but yourself. That was funny. Your miserable self at that. He added that in too. What's that? Kinda. I don't know what that thing flickering is, but maybe it has something to do with the thing got unlocked, I guess. I don't know what that is. But I guess I'll use him. I wonder if I start with Bardock, will he say? Would Broly say Kakarot? Because they look the same. Because Bardock and Goku look the same.
I might actually die here.
Damn, such a coward. He's a saint too. He put his personal selfish needs ahead of his own friends and family.
Check it out, I won.
If he would have detonated 18, then that means Cell wouldn't have been able to absorb her. And they could have killed Cell, but it worked out, I guess. I wonder if people still play Pokemon Go. I remember that was like the big craze. I even played it for a period, but then I was like, eh. And then you had crazy people walking into rivers and stuff, not paying attention.
I'll exterminate every last monkey.
Ironic, both he and Frieza ended up becoming metal versions of themselves due to their body being chopped up or whatever, or blown to bits. But in Cooler's case, he was stronger because he had the Getty Star, or the Getty Star, or whatever, where he could just duplicate himself over and over and over again.
Saiyan. Now that's a... You're the perfect specimen for me to test my confidence on, are you?
Such awesome power.
That's all Silk cared about. That's his Saiyan sales working. Him wanting to test his battle power. You have no one to blame but your sorry self. That was funny. Probably should have used Vegeta or Goten. You have no one to blame but your sorry, insignificant self.
Here I come!
Oops. Why did I see that green? What was I thinking? I'm tripping. That was a big oopsie. Yeah, that was bad. I saw like the wrong lesson in. Oh well. Get away from him real quick. That's BS.
That's impossible.
1 million damage.
Look, Master, I did it.
Yeah, Kaba, his damage increases as the battle unfolds. So normally, if your Rising Rush would do a certain amount of damage, he like boosts up the Rising Rush. Win 5 times using a Son Family character, huh? So I guess if you do this, you get these upgrades, which is pretty cool, and you get some new equipments, which I'll see what those are after I complete this. I wonder how high this goes up. Kakarot. Goten, Vegeta, Kaba. See if he says anything. Cause I think they did fight. I think it was Pan, Goten, and Trunks when they were kids. In the old Broly movie. I think that's who fought, and then Gohan came and saved the day or whatever.
Are you a Saiyan? Here I go! Come on, fight for real.
I remember him and Trunks joined forces to form Gotenks when Beerus was going crazy or whatever, and Beerus just put him over his knee and spanked him. That was funny. Just put him over his knee and spanked him. Lord Slug. I am the immortal Lord Slug. That shows you how much confidence he has in himself. His wish was just for his youth. He says youth was enough to beat you. It's crazy. All you got? You're not even in my league. All right, who else wants the damage? Oh, no, my likes it. That's funny. Why do I keep doing that? I keep selecting like the wrong muscle, man. How dare you defy God? He ran right into that. He said, damn Saiyans. How squashy like a bug. Like, really? Y'all hate Saiyans that much? It's like, you took on the body of a Saiyan, but yet you hate Saiyans. That's kind of crazy.
Let's
What the heck? $1.2 million. Holy shit.
This is the strength of a Saiyan.
This is the strength of a Saiyan. I remember in GT, he was driving his daughter, Bula, from shopping, and some guys was trying to holler at her. And so he ran them off the road. That mess was funny. That was funny. Overprotective Vegeta. This shit ran their butts off the road. That was crazy. Alright. Let's see here. Shouldn't be too many more battles to go. Depending on what the level cap on this is, I'm thinking maybe 2400, so probably 3 to 4 more battles after this, maybe.
I will kill you all!
Will you? Show you nothing but trash. Battle 20. Yeah, it's probably 25 battles. Yep, he is the amount of battle has risen. Use my favorite character.
Kudo Alpha Skarjan. Kudo Alpha Skarjan. Thousand Blade.
Dire's armored squadron. Sousa here. Gudo's armored squadron.
Chopped him up. A good thing I used the fist, cause I was, if I would've used the key blast, it wouldn't have went through. So far this hasn't been no type of challenge at all, so yeah, I think it's gonna cap out at 25, so shouldn't be too much longer. That stupid thing. Well done. Well done. Use 200 energy, huh? Win 10 times using a Sun Family character. Lord Slug. Careful, I slug. still piss me off. That's all you care about. So just imagine back in his day, he was probably just mollywopping people. Especially considering he was one of the very first Super Namekian characters. Though Piccolo, I guess, became one once he freezed with Kami. Alright, let's see. Who should I fight with next? I'm gonna use my weakest character. What? I wonder what that thing is. I don't know what that symbol is. I might have to Google and see what that is. Is powerful. That clipping effect is kind of annoying.
I already won this. Stay down.
Battle 24. Alright, this should be the last battle after this one. 2300. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see what happens. No time is to be wasted with this, so use these three since they have like an advantage against Saiyans, especially Frieza. I wonder, they probably gave him 2 health bars. We'll see what happens though. Shouldn't be too hard. Oops. I knew I messed that up. Ooh, that's the ultimate right there. Ooh, good thing I switched.
That's impossible.
Count yourself lucky.
Yeah, Cell ain't no joke. Ain't no joke.
We're going in full power.
Hit him with a full power Kamehameha, then hit him with another Kamehameha, then hit him with a third one. So you get hit three times. Wrong person. No title. New title acquired. There's more? Jesus Christ, maybe, I don't know, shit. Maybe it does go up to 2400. Good thing I saved up these energy tickets though. Pull up, beep beep, I'm swerving. He didn't even touch me. That was a perfect battle. Maybe there's 30 battles in total. I don't see it going past that. But then again, who knows?
Porygon!
Oops. I keep messing that up. Jesus. Can I attack? Asshole. Oh my God. This is nauseating. Should have been dead already.
That's impossible.
An old outcome.
Yeah, I shouldn't have played around with him right there. That could have cost me from clearing this. I'll just use Freeza next time if he's weak against yellow characters. Purple. Lend me your energy.
Well done.
All right, should be one or two more battles. There it is. One or two more is what I'm guessing. Thank you. You've already established it's not impossible. Stop saying that.
You had some decent strength.
All right, this should be your last one. 2500. Against blue. You know what, maybe this is how you get that little, that ticket I was wondering how you get for the summon. Maybe this is how you get it. We'll see if it's the same thing. Come on, bro. I don't think you're ready to do that. This is it right here for you, buddy. He lasted a lot longer than I thought he would. So I probably won't clear this one. Because I think you have to beat in like 100 timer counts or something like that. Master packs, one sparking rarity guaranteed. I don't want that bullshit. Yeah, if you clear within 100 counts, clear within 70 counts. Yeah, it took too long to beat it, I guess. I'm really tripping off of that. Alright, so that is the end. But, let's see here. Oh, clear Kakarot battle 51 times. So yeah, I have to clear that. Fuck that. You get 1,000 Quano crystals for clearing that. Oh, that's in battle 50. Hold up. That shit go up to battle 50? What the heck? 50? What the fuck? Ain't no battle 50. You know how highest power level is gonna be at a battle 50? It should probably be like 4,000. Man, this is just tripping. Never mind. Jesus Christ. Battle 50. Holy smokes. That's crazy. That shit said battle 50. Yeah, I got those. What's this? Female warrior. Hybrid Saiyan. Purple. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this gameplay. As always, if you enjoyed it, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure you head on over to my new merch site and get you guys some merch. We'll leave a link to it in the description. And I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.